Pastor Emmanuel Bimba started a church, school, and orphanage after the Liberian Civil War. The orphanage grew after the Ebola epidemic, and now there were some older students soon to age out and look for work. A donor organization called One Body, One Hope brought Craig Calfee to teach bamboo bike building skills to the older students. Perhaps they can start a business making bikes. On the way to procure bamboo, we pass through a part of Firestone's huge rubber plantation. They have 4,000 workers that might need some bikes. The orphanage has a beautiful farm with an excess of bamboo. The workers were happy to find a use for it, and they were really skilled with a machete. We brought back some samples to add to the bamboo already cut and dried. Some needed more drying. We started with mitering and getting familiar with the tools.
Is it a good fit? It's looking good, huh?
The kids were always ready to provide some comic relief.
You got the moves.
Soon it was time to mix epoxy. Wisdom Toxla, one of the most experienced builders we trained 10 years previously in Ghana, arrived to help with the training. He had been working with jute fiber strips cut from cocoa sacks as a fiber source. Combined with the plant-based entropy resin, it makes for a strong joint. Compressing the wraps is very important.
And you're pulling it kind of tight, aren't you?
Yes, but this one is stronger.
We go through a lot of electrical tape. Wheel building got underway with Rudy Folkerts showing how to lace and then true the wheels. Shaping and sanding takes time, but at least we had great ventilation. We added the rear carrier to the heavy-duty cargo bike, and more frames were built. Lots of shaping, sanding, and finishing. The carriers are a good place for the younger guys to learn how to do the wrapping. We went to have a look at a local car painting facility. It was a bit rough, and we did talk about cleaning up the place. I didn't see them using any respirators, so we got one for them. The compressor was down, waiting for a part to arrive. But they did do some very nice work. We started assembling the bikes, but needed a few parts that didn't make it into our luggage. The local bike shops consisted of donated used bikes. Many of them were disassembled for spare parts.
It's the whole market here?
Yeah, come, come on.
Okay. There's my bicycle suppliers.
Yeah, but you take photo, you
can't. Soon we got three bikes running. The bamboo spoked wheels withstood a lot of abuse. Later, we checked them and found they remained very true and with even spoke tension.
How is it?
Everyone wanted a test ride. We brought enough materials and parts for 10 bikes. We'll follow up in a few months and see how they're doing.